What's up, guys? It's Ryan. I'm here with the Pivotrax AP102 front tire. This is my 20-hour review on it. I raced the first round of the National Hare and Hound on it, and I'm pretty stoked how this tire performed. It's the 9100 size, so it is kind of a fattier tire, and I'm not a fan of the fat tires. I've tried the Shinkos and the Goldens before, and what I found with those is that in ruts, it'll want to crawl out of the ruts, and this tire did not do that. I think because the side knobs don't really go out that much. They don't hook to the sides of the ruts and climb out, but it still corners really well. In the race, it was a lot of hard pack, fast stuff with a lot of sand and mud too, because it was super slippery and super slippery rock. And it never washed out on me. I never lost control of the front end. Hooked up really good, and it's doing really well. None of the knobs are really tearing off. I have a soft nitro mousse in it, so it's super squishy, great track.